Hi guys and welcome on GSM-ABC YouTube channel. In this video I will show you how to take a screenshot on Motorola phones. So to do that, just go to all apps and here tap on settings. Now go down and we have here gestures. And here we have three finger screenshot. Let's tap to go inside. And now let's read. To capture a screenshot, touch and hold anywhere on the screen with three of your fingers spread slightly apart. So this feature needs to be enabled. Now it's turned it on. You can turn it off if you don't want to use it, but let's activate. And now to take a screenshot, just touch the screen like this. And here is my screenshot. Now let's do it again. With three fingers, touch the screen. And here is my screenshot. And from here, you can edit. Also, you can share it or you can delete it if you don't like it. So it is very easy. I hope this tutorial to be useful for you and see you to the next. Have a nice day.